stays on the field with Thomas DeMarco to the shutdown on third and three. And Hilbert. And look at this one bounce all the way down as the Rough Riders have all moved up and fans on their feet. Wait a minute, is he onside? Let's find out. Is that a Dobson Cullen's touchdown?
Was he onside? All he has to do is be behind Thomas DeMarco when he kicks the ball. Any player behind him or the kicker can hustle down and recover it.
Well, a little innovation from Rick Campbell.
I think we can safely say right here by that shot right there that Dobson Collins is onside.
After review, it's been determined by replay, number 80 was onside.